And we live right now with it, baby. Let me see here. Yeah, we live with it. What's up with everybody, man? What's happening? Big Kill Zone on your phone, and my money still long, and the team is forever, ever strong. Turn them subtitles off, bruh. You did. I meant to take the daggone. Read it all. There we go. Let's go, baby. Classic. Lethal. Left at the clip is lost when reloading. Oh, Lord. Or lethal. yeah. Go ahead, start that mug up, man. What's up with everybody, man? What's happening? If you watching on Twitch Live or you watching the restream on YouTube or wherever this mug is at, what's happening? What's happening? What's going on? Hold on. Hold on real quick. Oh, shoot. Hold on, y'all, while I get this mug together. There we go. trying to see where, if I could get this mug eye level or just something a little bit different than the way I was doing it. Okay, cool. Y'all should be able to see my big grill now. U.S. man, look at that roll. They rolling up in the rolls with the Packard. You feel me? Look a little bit better on it. Bone them. Let me see here. Yeah, that look a little bit better on it. Let me make sure I got it. Yeah, that looks stupendous. That looks stupendous. Game looking amazing. This is what they working with on you know, going to the next gen. I'm rocking with it. Now this could just be all cutscene, you know? But it still looks dope though. Look kind of in engine though.
Tommy, Thomas Angelo, Detective Norman. You alone?
No self-respecting bad just coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
What up? What up to everybody coming in? I gotta get the other phone for the chat. switch the camera up on him.
Don't you beak. No, thanks. Suit yourself. So, you said on the phone you might have a proposition for me.
That's right.
But if you're looking to set up a gravy train, you called the wrong cop. I'm not looking for any associates.
Good. Because I'm on the nut.
What
can't
up,
even
witness?
Pay for the coffee.
I mean, what up, Lawson? I'm tripping. I'm a witness.
But I got plenty to trade.
You witness?
Let's hear it.
How long you been in town?
3 years. Caught my teeth in Empire Bay.
Well, they handed you the Morello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
Tough break. Case must be getting pretty cold by now.
Or you got something might warm it up.
Yeah, I might have something.
And what's my end of the deal? You want money? Some sort of immunity?
None of that. I got people I need to protect.
Ah, families. Always the Achilles heel, ain't it? So who you got? A sick ma or a wife and a litter of kids?
Wife and daughter.
No one else to watch your back, I'm guessing.
Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Pity that. Pa always said a man needs friends if he's going to survive in this world.
Yeah. Well, in my world, it's the other way around.
No surprise there. Look, I can't promise anything for your family, not until I hear what you're trading. So, are you talking? Or are you just killing time before they come for you?
You think I'm on the run?
Oh, I know it, Tommy. Jesus, look at you. Surely gassed. You haven't slept for days. And your neck's got to be aching from all that looking over your shoulder you're doing. No, the way I figure it is you got someone powerful mean on your tail and they ain't giving up until you end up in the river. And you walk out that door without me, we both know you're not making it 5 steps. But, yeah, you stick around, you tell me your story, and maybe you got a shot at living long enough to walk that girl of yours down the aisle. Either way, looks like I'm buying you a cup of coffee.
Christ, I don't know how everything got so balled up.
No one ever sees the hairpin until it's too late. But you didn't get handed a heater in the nursery, did you?
No. I was a cab driver back in 30.
An offer you can't. Man, y'all see this, man? This mug looking nice.
I mostly drove nights because the money was better. It was at the end of one of those shifts when I first met Polly and Sam.
Hey!
Son of a bitch! Watch out! Get up, Polly! There's a taxi here! We'll be okay! Move it! Come on!
Where to?
Anywhere! Fast!
Dang.
They got a gun pointed at you! They catch up, we're dead! But you don't get to walk away!
I don't want any trouble.
Well, you got trouble. Drive! How the hell they know we'd be there? It doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them.
How many cars we got following?
One for now. But there'll be more.
Hold tight. I'm gonna try something.
Oh.
Who are those guys?
You don't get to ask questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Oh, okay.
The Giuliani Bridge.
Your leg okay up there?
Hurts like hell.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know. It might be okay.
Just getting a call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabbie. You don't get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
Huh.
Okay, we're at the river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired out of questions.
What up, Loopy?
Four of them.
Ah, shit.
Dang.
I know some shortcuts that'll slow them down.
I don't care how you do it. Shake him off.
Woo-hoo!
That was your shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them.
These guys really don't like it, do they?
I'm tired of business.
Take them down, Tudor. Find ways to lose your team.
Fall out. It happens. Quit gapping, Polly.
More he knows, more chance of him not seeing the sun come up.
I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
Dog. Okay, here we go.
Ha ha! You left him in the dirt. We ain't clear yet. Keep driving. Poor bastards digging the road for the works program aren't gonna thank us for this.
Three crates down. How many motors were at the exchange?
Four, five maybe? Knowing him, he's called for more.
Sure feels like it.
Next time, we take more muscle. We should have expected trouble. If the boss hears about this, there'll be hell to pay.
Woo! There we go, we got him.
One hell of a wheel, man, I'll give you that.
They must have sent word out. There's more and more of them. We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
West Harbor Bridge, cabby, fast!
Man. Give him a slip. And take him down through there.
The bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah. We can make it.
It's all good. We gonna make it. We gonna make it.
What the hell are we doing?
Just sit tight and pray.
Never done that
before. That was crazy.
Me neither.
Okay. So little.
That was too crazy.
Now, your night's not over.
You got a death wish or something?
These cars is hella slippery.
I didn't see this coming.
Like,
you think he squealed?
Slide all over the place.
I think you zip it tight. We talk it through back at the bar.
Watch the mouth! Watch it!
Damn.
Okay, we're close.
Must feel like big old blocks.
Over in front of that bar. Salieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one.
Wait here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
And that right there, ladies and gentlemen, is where he should have pulled off. That's when he should have pulled off right then and there. Like, don't even look back. You know. Forgot I gotta keep this phone open. See the chat. Oh.
Got
compensation for your services. Any damage to your car. This makes us square.
Boy, he thought he was finna pull that heater out.
Good. Don Salieri wants you to know that he's very grateful. So if you ever need anything, maybe a loan or some honest work, don't hesitate to ask. Don doesn't forget his friends.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
One more thing. This matter stays between us. Anyone asks where you got that money, you want it at poker. The scratches on your car, you swerved to keep from hitting a little old lady. You got it?
Of course.
See you around, kid.
When I opened the envelope, I could have had a heart attack. Enough to fix the cap. Nearly enough to buy a new one. I thought about what Sam said about work. I wasn't interested. The money was good, sure, but I didn't want to get in with criminals. Better to be poor and alive than rich and dead. So, right there, back then, I was out.
Running man, okay.
After that night with Salieri's guys, I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.
No, I'm over here pressed. I keep forgetting they do different buttons on here.
So where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly. Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first.
Oh, that's what it was. They had the speed limiter on them.
Turn that racket off. I can't hear myself think. That's much better.
So, church. It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please.
Okay, 35 is the speed limit. Lady to church.
I bid you all a pleasant afternoon from the studios of WBDS, broadcasting from Behringer's department store.
Thought I had turned this thing on. But yeah, man. It's crazy to see how stuff looked back in the day.
Stop there, by the park.
You know she's got a funky attitude.
Here you go. St. Michael's.
You know she got one.
The only tip I'll give you is to stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure. Whatever you say.
Wow. 15 cents.
These are all the same.
Dang. Find another
fare. Can't drive without the radio. Better find a new fare.
Ah, we could be a taxi driver up in this mug. I go one over there.
Hey,
Art gallery. Give me there quick.
Sure. Quick I can do. Taking some time out.
What's it to you?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that.
Man, some things don't ever
look
change,
at him out
bro.
There. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse.
The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Saw that before the crash. So yeah, I get to be busy.
Your busy day's gonna be looking at old paintings?
I have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you. If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand. Until then, drive and quit bothering me.
Yeah, I get
Dang.
You.
I'm tripping. I thought I had the limiter off. I'm over here driving thinking I had that mug on and I didn't. No wonder why we was going so slow. Oh.
Pull up in front of the gallery. Thanks, pal. It's 50 cents. I'll spend it all at once.
I'll try not to. Every fair today's been a son of a bitch. On to the next.
See, nowadays they got them limiters on the cars. You can't even, you know. Cars be going up to 200. 250, 300 on the dad, you know, ain't on the dad.
Oh boy, you look like shit.
I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Moose.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit.
Jesus, that one hurt.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal. Got any good fares today?
Yeah, some. But never enough of them.
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and it all went to shit, I guess? Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm drunk and don't know better. Cops see enough drunk fellas. They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Guess so. If they think they can shake something out of you, they will use any excuse. This city's corrupt as all hell.
Sure is.
Wow, I'm just taking it all in, y'all. Like,
nearly
I'm
there.
Speechless.
It's up here on
how much
on the
detail
corner,
they
please.
Done put up in this thing. Bring it back.
Hey, my there cousin has a coffee stand around the corner. Tell him Lucio sent you. Take a break, huh?
Thanks. Might just do that.
And you know he didn't go do that. Or maybe he did. He went. He sure did. Yo, driving. It's a. Jesus. Oh shit!
Oh. Hey, how you doing, pal? You remember me? Yeah.
Huh? What the hell?
Mr. Morello's a little bit.
Damn.
Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much rocking for a while.
Damn.
Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
Man. Bro, he got, they got the stick. Oh.
He's got the gun.
Well, they shooting the hell out of you. Hold up. Dog. Bro, they just shooting all in the crowd. Go, 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 fool. Well, we left him in the dust.
Look at this.
Damn.
How you doing, kid?
Gino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, we just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
Well, this here's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you got to say to him, you can say to me.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you something, pal. We ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Thanks. Least we could do.
Come on. Let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri? Yeah. He's going to want to hear
about
this.
Yeah, fool. Don Julio? He's going to go talk to Don Julio. Don Juan. Don Tripp. That's who he's going to talk to. The Running Man, Running Man, Running Man, Running Man, Running Man. Molotov Party, uh-oh.
What do they call you, son?
Thomas. Thomas Angelo, sir.
Frank told me
Thomas Angelo.
Trouble.
Yes, sir. My cab got smashed up pretty good.
Morello's thugs went after him. Are the kind of Tommy helping us?
This, taxi. That's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm going to set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up.
I appreciate that, sir, but I'm not looking for a handout.
Then what are we doing here?
I just want a shot at the bastards who wrecked my cab.
You hear that, Frank? The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes, I heard.
Okay, Tommy Angelo. All the Morello's grills hang out at a bar he owns. Paul, you know the place.
Sure do, boss.
Good. You can ride along with Tommy. There's a lot right next to the bar where they park their cars. Go smash up a few tin cans, send Morello a message. He can't rough up hardworking Joes in my neighborhood without getting a black eye.
Thank you, Mr. Salieri. I won't let you down.
And Tommy, when you get back, we'll talk about what's next for you.
No one else knows
it's
you.
Going down.
So tread careful, okay?
Sure.
Finish yet? Nah, you got more time to sit on your ass.
Don saying, I'm writing to let you know, enjoy my hobby, attending the wedding of my daughter. Please affirm you wish, let me know. It would be a wonderful day, education, blessing, and make it even more special memory. Your loyal friend, Giovanni Romero.
Who's the new guy?
Find anything good?
Yeah, I...
I'm watching. He's gonna drop the got it?
I get it.
Prohibition here to stay. Reno. President Herbert Hoover, noble experimenter, finding the... Okay. And it's still, they still selling.
See.
I don't get what his problem is with me, Polly. What do you think I gotta do to...
Think you shouldn't ask me, Carlo. Not gonna give a good answer. Anyways, I got places to be. Okay, come through this way. I'll take you to Vinny first. He's a loudmouth, but Frank and Adon have known him since forever.
What's he do?
We go see him whenever we need to do any, heavy lifting. We make sure we're well-healed for when there's trouble.
We're grateful for his dough.
Mm.
We gotta go. Long drive back.
Man, this mug is beautiful.
Madonna Vincenzo.
Beautiful.
Ciao, Polly. Oh, she's gonna sing. Who's this then?
Vinny. This here's Tommy Angelo. We're doing a little job together.
All right, good, good.
Hey,
you just need bean shooters or ruts?
Nah, we just need something to write off a few cars.
Huh. Oh, I got just the thing. This classic should do the trick. If the bat don't work out for you, I got a few cocktails here.
Ay, ay, ay.
Careful with them, though. Don't want to burn off your short ears. Good to meet you, Tom. Let me know if Paulie gives you the hard time. I'll straighten him out.
Ralphie's in the garage. He's a special kind of idiot, but he's got a way with cars. I don't get how this moron gets interested in her, but I'm telling you, it's like some kind of black magic.
Hey, genius!
Damn.
Get your head out of your ass!
What the fuck, dear Polly? You can't just sneak up on a guy like that.
I'm sorry, Ralphie. I'm just busting your balls.
See, you're still a little limping. Guess we got two cripples working here.
We ain't nothing alike. You got that, Ralph?
Sure, Papa Polly. Yeah.
Tommy Angelo.
Good to meet you.
Like I said, Ralphie here's a cracked egg. But you bring him a stolen car, he'll make it yours. Tom and me, we got a job to do. We need some wheels.
How about this one, Papa Polly? It ain't a hot rod, but it'll get you across the town.
All right, let's go. You're driving. And don't let me catch you loafing off again.
One day I'm gonna cut your brake line, asshole.
I don't know what Ralph's trying to pull giving us this motor. I wanna show you something about the good life, and you're driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago. If I know Ralph, he probably got it taken out of our yard.
Yeah, the car's fine. It's good to get a change from the cab.
You don't have to be nice about it. This thing's a tin can.
So, was that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep. New supplier. Yeah.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off. The cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you gonna torch, he's got more friends on the force than us. But we're okay, as long as we're careful. Keep an eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through, you want a bottle? Just ask. Keeps them back for friends.
I'm no big drinker.
I use a tip-back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. The boss, you got a line on the good stuff.
That's good of you. Thanks.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. The dames they got in these places. Best tables, best food, best skirt. Some way to live.
Right now, all I want to do is wreck the day of the bastards who wrecked mine.
Sure, sure.
Besides,
dog,
all this could get a guy in trouble.
Look at the view.
Trouble says the guy is about to set fire to Morello's parking lot.
I got you to protect me. It'll go fine.
Well, if it don't go fine, try not to let him see your face. Either that, or you hit him so hard they don't remember it. To Morello's turf now.
There's some kind of line between his streets and Salieri's streets?
Not really. There's always some give and some take. Though in general, we look after Little Italy, and his guys work North Park. And more besides. You're walking on the wrong sidewalk, in a wrong part of town, you start getting a sense you need to be someplace else. You can feel it long before they start appearing on street corners to stare you down. Okay, it's close by.
And we're here.
Morello's goons smoke and jaw up front and leave their motors
so,
out back.
There's Loopy then told me that we have a little technical difficulty.
Come on.
So let remind me to drop the resolution. I don't know what's up with the Xbox.
Sure.
Streaming off of the Xbox.
Why are you coming with?
We're going to figure it out. Dang.
Okay, you go quiet. You know how to go quiet, right? Yeah, like that.
Yeah, he's got his main guys. He'll get there someday.
No one sees our heads. No one tries to pop them. Get over this gate and up onto their roof. I'll go keep the truck busy while you creep up and jump in from behind. I'm real good at distracting. Ah, the
boss gets
thing.
Plenty of guys in the city real pissed. Make sure you be careful.
As I get the money for that.
Hey! What the hell you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
I mean what I say. What the hell are you doing back there?
Who are you?
A guy who don't know what idiot told you to keep lookout here.
Dino. Dino told me.
Dino? Salieri's got guys all over town trying to get Morello just like that. Got it.
Dang.
Now let's get to these cars. Take your bat and start swinging.
Need to swing the bat.
Oh, crap. Hey, get away from
shoot.
The car.
You messed with the
car. Oh,
I'll
make it. You got some kind of death. Jesus.
Oh.
Just like that. Got it. Come on, Tom,
ooh.
Quick. There's gonna be more of them. Use a Molotov and let's see some flames.
Pull it out. What you doing?
Take out a bottle.
Quarter.
Simple. Yeah, you got that nice and good. Use the bat to finish him off. Yeah, Morello's crew would have heard that.
Whole block heard that.
Priceless.
you doing?
That's great.
All right, there we go.
We gotta go. We can take Dino's car.
How'd you know this is Dino's car?
I don't like you, and you got a good car. I'm gonna know where you.
Reports of burning vehicles and gunfire in North Park.
And we can take it.
It's right in Morello's place. Don't bring in the wrong people.
Oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Straight through the gate. We gotta get out of here before the bull show.
Don't let him get away! Come back, you bastards!
Oh! Oh! Stop.
The guy's gotten away in North Park someplace. Keep looking. He'll turn off.
Go, 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 go. Should have hit the A button, but I didn't. How's it now, y'all? How we looking now, y'all? What's up with it? I'ma drop the resolution on the next one. Just gonna keep it rolling.
All officers, search is called up. Repeat, abandoned search.
He's not getting back up. We're good. Let's head back and see the boss.
I thought Salieri had cops on the books.
Some street cops, sure. But Morello's got the chief in his pocket. How'd it feel? Feel good?
How'd what feel?
Taking out the guy. Taking Dino's car. Feel good?
Yeah, I guess it did.
There's no time like the first time, Tom. Don't get better. You think it's for you? There's life?
What's it to you?
Hey, I'm just asking questions. I like asking questions. Drive careful, we don't need the attention. Hey, I'm just asking questions. I like asking questions.
I doubt that every day you and Sam go and panel beat motors in parking lots.
Eh. There's busy days, there's slow days. I've had more of an introduction than I ever got.
You never got to beat up Dino's pals and take his motor?
Nah, stole enough cars to get noticed, I guess. When I got squeezed by the cops, knew never to squeal. And one day I found myself in a yard behind a bar joined with Vincenzo. 10 years go by, and I'm still there. I got a suit now, and Vinny's an old bastard.
I always thought that to be in a family, you had to have more connections. Your brother, or your uncle, or...
What happened to the car I sent you out with?
Dumped it.
Why?
It was a boiler. This one's better.
A better car with a broken window?
Fresh air never killed nobody.
We in there now.
He's still with you then.
Real deal, Holyfield.
Somehow. Yeah.
Hey, boss. It's done.
No trouble?
Nothing we couldn't handle, Mr. Salieri.
Good, good. Sit down. You see Morello?
Nah. But he'll be plenty pissed when his boys tell him what happened.
He's not going to be able to think straight for weeks. See, that's the difference between me and Morello. I'm a businessman. I do everything with this. Every decision I make, it's what's good for the business and my boys. But Morello is a hothead.
Me and my boys.
And all that anger burns out the brain. And when he gets mad, you get stupid.
You got nothing like that to worry about with Tommy here. He was aces the whole way, boss.
I'm glad to hear it. I got a growing business here. We could use a guy like you to help out around the bar. Maybe run some errands, make sure the bills get paid on time. You up for that?
Oh, it'd be an honor, sir.
Good. Good. Now, Polly and Sam have already vouched for you. But you need to understand we have a few rules around here, so you listen and listen good. First, no cursing on the premises. There's a million words out there. And the man who needs to resort to fuck this and fuck that is just ignorant or lazy. Second, We don't deal in the hard stuff. I don't want any dope fiends in this neighborhood. We'll let Morella poison his own people if that's what he wants. Finally, stay out of trouble with the cops. We only have a few on the payroll. And if you cross the line, the rest will come after you. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
Then I'm going to only ask you for one more thing, Tommy. I don't keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. A lot of guys out there bigger and tougher than these two. And I don't keep Frank on the payroll because he's smart. Though he is an artist with the numbers. All these guys in this room,
loyal.
They're here because they have the only thing that matters to me. The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
Ouch. Shit.
They're loyal.
That's right. Now, you stay straight
with
me.
Don't never rat.
You're going to be living the high life, Tom. But you abuse my trust.
Don Salieri, you won't ever need to worry about me.
Okay, then. Welcome to the family. Excellent. Now I'm starving. Luigi!
Let's go.
Let's eat.
Welcome.
Why is it a Luigi in
a barman? Luigi is not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah, Maron.
Uh-oh. Ordinary routine.
Those first days in Salieri's bar were slow. I moved crates, delivered messages. The guys busted balls and told stories from the old country. Mostly, we just waited. I got to thinking, maybe life in Salieri's crew wasn't gonna get me clipped.
Come on!
What did I know?
Finish it all!
You, Tommy?
Come on, there's steel gas in your tank! Get
Boss is waiting for you.
Thanks.
Ignora quel idiota! Arrendi! Ah, potrai combattere ancora!
My bad, y'all. That's that black peppercorn bacon. Boy, they always got a room with low light and red carpet, too, boy. I'm telling you. There's always a black room with one window
That's
or no window.
Boys. So, Tommy, you'll drive. Paulie and Sam can handle the rest. It'll be routine.
Just a handful of stops today.
Bill at the motel was a little short last month. So make sure he pays us the interest he owes.
No problem, boss.
Don't lay hands on anyone unless there's no other choice. Our clients need to understand that we provide a valuable service. They need to look at you and see Santa Michael. They need to believe you'll protect them.
So let Morella stoop to breaking legs. We're better than that. But the bills still do, and everyone pays up.
We can handle it.
Go see Ralphie about a car.
Okay, boss.
Now, Vinny said to say he's got something for you, Tom. Head to him first. Probably just wants to tell you some bullshit story about some guy he whacked 20 years ago.
Hey, just the guy. I saw this, and I thought of you.
A little 38.
You ever carried a rat?
Shot him at the fair a couple of times.
Right. That don't count. Pointed at the target over there. Good posture, real mean, bang. Brain all up the walls. Okay, now show me a reload. I open the chamber and away you go. All right, last thing needs to be hidden. Good to go. And when shooting starts, get behind something and don't shit yourself.
Thanks, Vincenzo. I appreciate it.
Hey, the Frank and the boss, Vincenzo. To you. It's Finny.
Where is Ralph at? There he is.
Look, you guys need to be careful today, okay? I spoke to Biff. He said Morello's still bent since he lost the cars.
1 year since the crash, yep.
What's losing some motors to...
You know how to get into one of these, Tommy?
Elbow goes through, reach inside, easy.
And in the afternoon to fix the window back up. Watch. And... learn.
You're a regular magician, Ralphie.
Oh, we got the car,
Okay, it's car.
Lockpicks.
Have a good day, fellas.
Are we waiting on him?
First, we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longman Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again?
Seems so. That's too bad.
He rocking with Al. Swift coat. You need a lift. That's when they was putting that stuff up. Woo! I'm gonna hit the bus. They had the trolleys.
Okay, this is it. Watch what we do today, Tom. When it goes smooth, it's a breeze. When they put up a fight, sometimes you gotta think on your feet.
Sure.
Just follow my lead.
Sam, Polly, how are you?
We're good. How's little Julia?
Ha! Not so little now. She's turning into a pain in the ass, just like her grandma.
That's good to hear, Al. Real good.
Make sure I don't burn him mug up.
Any punks causing problems?
No, no. Nothing like that.
Good.
But where my money?
I got it waiting in the back room.
Tommy will get it. You stay here where we can see you.
It's been real slow this month, Sam. I was worried I wouldn't have enough.
Al, I know you'd never hold out on us, but it's good you worry. I mean, how can we protect you and little Julia without payment?
You gonna take all day, Tommy? We got places we need to be.
Oh, okay. My bad, y'all. Hey, my bad, y'all. Uh-oh. There go
Luma. Where's the money?
Perrone, fecha. Voi ci succhiate il sangue.
It's on the table, brown envelope.
Think before you accident.
Lasciateci in pace.
I got it.
We'll see you next month, Al. Let us know if you need anything. Anything at all.
Sure will, Sam. Sure will.
And give our best to your mom, huh?
She wasn't going for that. Oh, put the strap up. What you doing? Yeah, he came out the cut like wham. Like, yo, homie, don't play that.
Okay, next up we got old Eugene's place. Chinese store up on Tallow.
He's not dead yet?
Almost. Heard his nephew's taking over.
Guy used to run this next place, Tom? His name's not Eugene. Guy's a Chinaman. But it sounds like Eugene. Well, that's what we called him.
Polly slammed his head into the counter back in, what, 27, I think?
Yeah, it was hilarious. After that, no problems at all.
If you look, you can still see the blood. Poor old bastard couldn't scrub it out. We keep some of these guys on our books to remind the Chinatown gangs they're in our city, not theirs. But we don't know Eugene's nephew, so he might need reminding too. This is it.
Well, I got to park. Yeah, I got to park this mug.
I'll cover this one, Sam.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure.
He's doing the store on his own.
Yeah, when Polly's built up a little steam, he needs to let it out on his own. Just gotta let him get on with it. It's his way. You can hear it in his voice. Gotta let him lone wolf from time to time. Keeps him happy.
Dang.
Yeah, Eugene's nephew ain't having much fun right now. When he's going, Polly don't stop. Once we were putting a squeeze on this tailor over in Holbrook, the guy ended up in a wheelchair.
Excuse me.
Damn. Bro getting stomped out. He getting stomped all the way out.
Here he comes.
He's a fast worker.
He's getting Kirk Franklin stomped.
Drive before the cop show, Tom. Next stop's Bill at the motel. Eugene's nephew's guy's money is ours next week, with some extra besides.
He doing okay?
He's okay.
How's the shop counter?
Yeah, that's seen some more blood.
How much blood?
And nothing he can't scrub out. Once he's back on his feet.
You wanna come out with us again, Tom? Get to hear even more about Chinese nephew guys scrubbing their own blood out of shop counters.
Yeah, seems like it's not too hard.
Not hard. Kind of not hard.
I don't know. Comes natural to you guys. Don't see why it can't come natural to me.
So anyone could do this. Me and Polly, we've been working these streets for years. You come in and you think you know it all.
I'm not saying that, Sam.
You've been a day on the job, pal. You haven't seen what we do. You haven't seen how we do it. Sam, I think you ought to... No, Polly. This punk thinks he can walk in here like a big shot. I put greasers like him in the ground.
I think you gotta say you're sorry, Tom.
Sorry, huh? Well, I'd say sorry if I couldn't see the bullshit smile you're trying to hide.
You got him, though, Sam! You got him!
I can smell the crap in your pants from here.
Nah, you didn't get me.
When little Tony first came out with us, I had him on his knees before he knew I was yanking his chain.
Yeah, you did better than him anyways.
Dang, where's
Jesus.
Motel at in the countryside?
I hate it out of the city.
You hate it most places.
Yeah, but out here it's worse.
How come there's a place so far out of town on our books?
Out of town's the safest place for deals. The safest place for card games. The safest place for most of the things we do.
We're expecting a big bag of money today. The guy owes. If it ain't big, boss will be pissed.
Yeah, this place is a real earner. Oftentimes the places that get you the most dough are the ones most people don't look at twice.
Just recently the motel's had a new lease of life.
Last stop before Lost Heaven for rum coming up from Cuba.
They drive it this far?
Sure they do. And that's how we can sell it so expensive.
Bill's motel has gotten to be the place where crates get exchanged. Salieri protects it, but he lets the other families use it too.
Even Morello?
To keep the peace? Sure.
Plus it's far enough away that no one cares.
So long as everyone's making money, no one's gonna rock the boat.
Anyone else starting to miss the side of streets and sidewalks?
You not one for the great outdoors, Polly?
He's not one for anything. Indoors, outdoors, in the city, out of the city. I hate it out here. Like when we sit in the field doing some booze handover or something. It's always knee deep in shit, and most times it's dark and cold as hell. That's why it's good we got you now, Tom. You can do all the jobs that Polly hates.
I'm happy to oblige.
Man, for this to be a mafia game, this mug is relaxing. I'm just sitting here chilling, eating pizza. Boys on the motorcycles.
Okay, there it is. Finally.
They got the gas out here at the motel, boy. You don't see
wait
that
for
too
us
often.
Here, Tom. We'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Christ, Polly!
Tell Salieri from here on out this place is ours. Capisce? And don't come back, or you'll end up in worse shape than your friends.
Get Sam. They're trying to beat information out of him.
I gotta get you to a doctor.
I can wait. Get Sam out of there.
Okay, just hang on.
Damn. Damn.
Give me a name.
I'd kill for
plenty
some
of
action.
Other bullets. Gotta get over her somehow. Dumb bitch.
Damn, he got this
will hurt.
Oh, they got me. Damn. They caught me lagging. I thought I had got bro. I shot him a couple times. They indestructible. I straight thought I got bro. But no.
Who wrecked the motors? Give me a name.
Nothing doing.
Mm-hmm. pick him on up. Comic violence.
Next time I'll tell him. I'll tell him I had enough of this bullshit.
Boss said to stay on our toes.
Damn.
The car's still outside.
I know.
Why the hell didn't we just... rob them all out?
Morello says we don't want to walk. Not yet.
Oh, beating on their guy's gonna stop that?
Yeah, we ain't let nothing slide.
Sam, they really went to work on you, buddy.
Christ.
Come on, you'd be all right. You're tough as nails.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
He's got the money, Tom.
I'll catch the bastard.
Where is Sam?
He's okay. Inside.
Then go get the money!
Get him, get him, get him, get him. Come on. Go, 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 go. Get him, get him.
Saw the cost, what it meant to be on the inside. I should have took off there and then, but I couldn't go back to being a nobody.
Intermezzo.
So that's
8 years later.
Luca goes from cabbie to mob enforcer overnight, is it? Just dumb luck?
Didn't feel that way at the time. Me parking on that particular street, taking a break just when Paulie and Sam are coming around the corner, what are the odds? I felt like, I don't know, like someone was watching out for us.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, pal, but it's a lucky break all the same. I mean, one day you're busting your back, doing an honest day's work in a city that's been trying to scrape you off its heels since the day you stepped off the boat, and the next you're stuffing your pockets full of Salieri's dirty money and lording it over the rest of us.
Yeah, it wasn't like that. Back then, Salieri didn't have the run of the city. For every buck Salieri made, Don Morello would turn 10. He paid off cops, politicians, judges, and anyone he couldn't buy. He scared into looking the other way.
He did seem to have the city jumping in its own shadow, I'll give you that.
You hear anything about Joey Crackers?
Yeah, got his name in the Morello file, sure. Boxer, right?
Yeah. That's the guy. Way I hear it, Joey was just driving to the gym one morning. Probably daydreaming about winning a belt or something.
God damn it! Moron! You drive with your goddamn eyes closed! Look at this! Jesus, Mary, Joseph, Tom Morello, I didn't know it was you.
You know anybody else driving a rare import in this part of town, Joey?
No. Well, then, I'm sorry, I was driving real slow.
You're saying this is my fault?
No, sir. I ain't never been in no accident.
Well, repairs are gonna be expensive.
Oh, you're not gonna need that, sir. The tires are just fine. It's, grills a little bent up is all. I mean, I got a cousin, I got...
Damn. Damn. Did y'all see that? He beat the hell out of him with the tire rod.
Someone spun you a tail, pal. You got an informant right there, says Morello made a mint every time Crackers went to the mat.
That's true, too. And still, Morello left that poor sap dead in the street. Head all caved in.
That don't square.
Well, maybe the Don knew Joey's career was on the downhill. Or maybe he was trying to scare some other guy into paying up. Who knows? Don Salieri chalked it up to Morello not being able to think straight when he was mad.
You have any more run-ins with Morello's crew back then?
Not at first. For a couple of years after I joined up, things were quiet. We got into a few dust-ups with guys trying to muscle in, but elsewise it was just the usual routine. We're running booze, offering protection, me and the boys doing rounds to collect small time. But I ain't gonna lie. Most days, we was also having a bit of fun.
Fair play, Tommy.
Thanks for getting down here so quickly.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. What do you need?
You know, there's a race coming up.
Oh, yeah. Paulie and Sam have some money on the local.
Mikey Dunn.
That's the guy.
He's a good kid, but a bit of a scrapper. Not too smart with his money. A few years ago, Mikey comes to me asking for a loan. He wants to get new tires so he can keep racing junkers out at the quarry. I like fast cars. I figured it'll be a bit of a hobby. Turns out, Mikey's a great investment. The kid can't lose a race if he walks the track. He graduates from the junkers to gouge-jobs, and I start placing a few bets on him here and there. Next thing I know, I've made all my money back and more.
Hey, Sam says he's the guy to beat.
He was. We ran all the competition out of town. But now Ralph says there's a hotshot European entering the race, and he's got a car faster than our boys by a country mile.
How much do we stand to lose?
A truckload. But not just our outfit. A lot of guys from the neighborhood come to me for financial advice. They've all put money down on this kid. It'll be like Black Thursday around here if he loses. Well, Black Thursday. Everyone except Morello.
Oh, you think he's from the European?
Oh, I'm certain of it.
You want something to happen to the driver?
Can't find them. Morello's got him holed up somewhere safe. Besides, if he drops out or disappears now, none of our wagers will stand. Everyone will cry foul, say the race is fixed.
What about his car?
That's the ticket, Tommy. Ralph knows a guard at the track. You go down there tonight, you boost the European's car, bring it to one of our mechanics, and make a few adjustments, you bring the car back.
Should be no problem, boss.
Sarah, can I get a drink here? As soon as you're...
And this is what we gonna call it. I ain't gonna say quits. But, we gonna pause for the calls right quick. And, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna go and, chill, finish eating the rest of this pizza. And, yeah, I'm gonna be probably back on YouTube with some more Fortnite. So, yeah, man, it's your boy Big Killzone on your phone. And when you're still alone, and the team is forever, ever strong. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Shout out to Lawson. Shout out to Loopy that came through. And we out. Peace.